I've always been interested in computers. I didn't know a lot when I first came to SEMO, so I wanted to learn more and use these skills in the real world. So SEMO gave me the tools to not only learn the language, but also reach out to other employers, including the university. So because I've had a job here, using the skills I've learned in my computer classes, I'm looking at a full-time job here at the university with the IT department, as well as other government jobs because of my internship. I recommend SEMO because not only do we have like technology, we have the cyber range with brand new technology. We also have the labs here where anyone can come get help. It's just the atmosphere is really helpful. Teachers are always coming in and out of here. They'll stop in if you have questions. Other students are willing to help, even if they're trying to finish their own project. If you walk up and say, hey, can you explain this to me? Everyone is willing to help you just so that we build that community of like programmers. Also, there's a lot of opportunities to grow here, join different clubs like ACM, the Cyber Defense Club, Computer Science Club, and just build on those skills that employers are looking for.